Hey everybody, this is Shock, and we had some request for more ARMA videos. Now, as you know, you can get this demo of this game. It's fully playable at shockonow.net. Look below this video in the video description and go to that website, and then when you get there, look for the area that says free stuff, and you could download the demo of ARMA and ARMA 2. Now, we're going to do something different. What I'm going to do is show you two of the most realistic war game simulators in the world, and then in the year 2012, at the end of the 2012 year, they're coming out with ARMA 3, which will then be officially the most realistic combat simulator game in the world. So let's start off first with ARMA 2. We'll give you some time on that, and then I'm going to show you another very realistic game called Operation Flashpoint. So let's begin. We're going to click multiplayer and we'll log into a server. Now the players that I'm playing with, they're all real. They're all real players playing computer generated enemy players.
Hey, hold on. Oh, okay. You're going to go around.
Now I'm logging in right now. First thing we're going to do is get a weapon. You're going to hear some of the voice chatter of the other players. We all have headsets on, and you team up with each other. You do certain missions. So here we go. We're going to log in. We're going to get my weapon first, and then we'll go into battle. Alright, so what you do is you come over here to this crate. 249, start off with that one. That's a really good one that you could check this out. It's got this giant TWS scope on it, which picks up thermal images. See that? So it makes it easier in battle. So what we're going to do is let's see if there's a chopper. I'm going to pick this up. So let's see if he can hear me. Hey man, this is Rich and the Little Bird. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Hey, if you go to the AO, you can just fly over and I'll bail out. But before you buy it, make sure you can run it, because the system requirements, that's my rifle right there. The system requirements are pretty taxing. Let me tell the pilot I'm looking at the map. Pilot, I'll check out the map. Let's see where we're going here, man. All right, hold on. Ah, we got a long flight. All righty. So you see, here's us down here. You press M for the map key, and this is the enemy territory over here. So the pilot here doesn't have a microphone. So let's check the map. Oh wow, we're already getting close. So see, when I get close to the road, I'm going to bail out right here. A bunch of our guys are injured right here. Pilot, I'm going to bail out, man, in about 10 seconds. Thanks for the ride, sir. I'm out. There goes our A-10. See it? I'm bailing out. Our pilot bailed out too. Sorry, our little bird's going down. Look at it. I think our pilot got shot. You're gonna hear an explosion. Huh? So he bailed out. Where's he at? He's right there. See him in that white cloud? So now what we're gonna do is you press the period key by the question mark, and you switch to global channel. Now, this is not Call of Duty type game where you just run around. It's more strategic. There goes our A-10. See him? He's taking fire. So notice he's a danger close A-10. That means he's going to drop weapons pretty close. So here we go. All right, so we're on our way to the AO.
I'll touch you guys down. I'll put you guys down on the ground.
All right, the pilot says he's going to touch us down.
Please break that on my flying. It's just I like to fly low and fast without getting detected by radar. I'll get down.
Pilot saying that he's going to fly low and fast so he doesn't get detected by radar.
Like I said, low and fast. If you look how low we are in external.
Yeah, he's hugging the ground, but good technique so we don't get picked up by radar. Now we're going to check.
15 feet above ground.
We're going to check the map and let's see how far we are from the AO. Okay, see this right here? That's us. We're about 1 minute away from enemy territory right here. But he was doing some evasive maneuvers, so get ready. Here we go. Let's check the map again. Looks like these are trees or something here. Yeah,
sorry for that, boys. There you go. Go.
All right, good flying. Thanks, man.
Man, grid 0 2 5 0 3 3.
Pop the flares as he goes. Alright. We're already seeing tracer fire. Artillery, see it hitting right there in the middle of the screen. That's where we're going.
Check fire.
Wow, they're really pounding that position. Who's shooting? Alright, I see hostiles up there. Whoa. That was a big bomb that just dropped. 10 o'clock close. It's saying 10 o'clock close, guys, but I don't see it. That means up on the mountain up there. Wow. Big battle going on here. Let's look around. Okay, there's a guy way out in the distance. Let's see if I can.
I got one, Sherka.
What you're seeing is we have these thermal scopes.
Two, full back.
So we're able to see pretty good. Now, it's just starting to get daylight. This guy's going to check on his binoculars. Check it out. Now he's got his night vision on, so okay, I'm going to move in. Guys, right there by the fire, we have a hostile moving towards us on the right of that fire on the road. Engaging. He's down. Also, to the right of that fire at like 2 o'clock, there's one out in the distance.
Hey, did you guys spot that other Sherka that's firing at the... Our aircraft. I hear it.
Yeah, we don't see it from where we're coming from, so it's probably on the other side. I'll keep eyes open and see if I see it.
Yeah, I knocked that one out. I thought there were two over there.
Return to formation.
Alright, so I'm moving in. My other team's up there. Let's see where they're at. They're going there. I'm taking the low road over here. Rich is by the burnout tank, so hold your fire. I'm right there. Sometimes they... Dead hostile. You guys have hostiles up on the mountain there to your... let me check the... The northwest. Like the northwest. There's some right there where you guys are going.
Oh, I see a vehicle up there for two.
I count like three or four hostages, so soft targets.
I see two BMPs up there. We got nailed anyway. Artillery got them.
Yeah, I think I'm going to keep moving because they always get a beat on us with that artillery. Yeah, so you see all the artillery. So what I'm going to do is see if I can get to this building. I can make it.
Yep, I'm down though. But I've seen those BMPs up there on the hillside up there coming down.
Reloading. Down. I gotta get one of these buildings, get some cover. This looks good. Okay, you can see everything from up here. Okay, I hear something down there like that. Is that hostile? Yep.
Thanks.
He's down. Yeah, I think we do have a BMP or something. Shuka coming up the hill somewhere. There was him. Be advised, we got another BMP coming down the hill, same side. Hey, whoever just ran by me with that face, he's right in front of you, 12 o'clock, man. Right where Rich is looking, yeah, right there. He's coming down that hill somewhere. I just saw him. I think he went to the right. Where'd he go? I ran. I didn't even look. I think he's right up there.
Somebody help me.
In the air.
One for a mummy. Three for a mummy. Enemy fire.
Zero. Three, four. Zero. Four. Two.
Enemy tank.
12 o'clock.
Enemy man.
Far.
All right. I think he's got eyes on that tank. Yeah, whoever's next to Rich, I saw him right to our left, but then I ran because he was coming down the hill.
Shot.
We're having a hard time getting in there. You know what? Let's stay up against this mountain as we move up. I think that's our friendly down at 12
man.
O'clock.
Position 0, 3, 1, 0, 4, 5.
If I can make it here, we should be okay. By this little shack. You hear it, man? I hear that BMP again. There's three or four hostiles up on that hill, but I don't want to open up on them. Get their attention. Oh, there it is, to our left. Hey, who's got the anti-tank up there on the left? Yeah, right where you're looking, up high, way up there. See him? Top of the hill at the northwest, little to your right.
Enemy
unknown.
9 o'clock.
Half a click.
Yeah, let me cover him.
Regroup.
Right, he sees it.
Three.
We're in a really bad place here. Let me see if he got it. He's still alive. Okay, this is probably the most dangerous part right here. We're moving up, and all I have is this shack to cover me. All right, let's move up to this next building. We're clear on the right side of this
chopper
building.
Position 0, 3, 5, 0, 4.
Alright, that's a friendly.
Since you team killed me, Shermanek, SHUNRMERC, come and revive me.
We have eyes on at the radio tower, but they're dropping out insurgents. More help, I should say. There's like three guys bailing out. I'm going to open fire. All right, so they're...
9 o'clock, enemy. Close.
I'm at red 08-2021.
9 o'clock, chopper, far.
3, return to formation.
Deployed out there and bring it.
We're down.
Machine gunner.
Yeah, guys, when we're getting attacked, try to point them out where they're at, because I couldn't see where they were coming from. Okay, so that was Arma 2. It's a rush. So now what we're going to do is we're going to check out... Operation Flashpoint, Red River. So here we go.